Pejolink, and today I'm gonna show you the chocolate bar what I have made with a few ingredients. So this is what it looks like. It's now still cooling. When it's cooled, I will slice it up and eat it and give my friends peace. So I will also be selling it on the market in the future, so you will be able to taste my nice sweet chocolate. So thank you for watching, guys, and remember to like, share and subscribe to see more videos about more other chocolates what I have made.